Good morning, all of you. 10th standard. In the last lecture, we started 6.1 and we completed the second question, proved that up to 5th one. Now we are going to start the 6.1 question. What is the 6th question? See here, 1 upon sec theta minus tan theta. Tan theta is equal to sec theta plus tan theta. What is the question in here? 1 upon sec theta minus tan theta is equal to sec theta plus tan theta. Now what is the LHS is there? See here all of you. Prove. Now LHS. What is LHS? 1 upon sec theta minus tan theta. Okay? Now, 1 upon sec theta minus tan theta. Now, what we have to do? You have to rationalize this one. How to rationalize? In the rationalize, this C here, what is in the denominator? Sec theta minus tan theta. Then you multiply in numerator as well as denominator, the reciprocal of this minus, that become plus. Sec theta plus tan theta upon sec theta plus tan theta. Understand? Rationalize मतलब क्या? आपको उसको क्या करना है? Multiply करना है. Now see here, this one is multiply with this, then what is become sec theta plus tan theta. And this sec theta, see here, a minus b or a plus b, what is become a square minus b square. See here, this is sec square theta minus tan square tan theta and sec theta plus tan theta. Obviously, can you use this formula here? Yes, obviously. That's why sec square theta minus tan square theta. What we write there? Sec square theta minus tan square theta. Now see here all of you. Now, what is this sec theta? Sec theta plus tan theta upon, see here this formula is there, you know that 1 plus tan square theta is equal to sec square theta. So 1 plus tan square theta is equal to sec square theta. Barabar? So abhi idhar kya diya hai inhone? Ye 1 is equal to sec square theta, ye plus hai, idhar jaake kya ho jayega? Minus tan square theta. So 1 sec square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. Can we write instead of this sec square theta minus tan square theta 1? Yes, obviously we can write here 1. Because what we write here? The formula is there. What formula is there? See here. Hence, we use 1 plus tan square theta is equal to sec square theta. Understand? Understand all of you? तो हम लोगों ने क्या किया है, जो instead of sec square theta minus tan square theta के बदले क्या लिख दिया, 1 लिख दिया. Then we can prove sec theta plus tan theta. Understand all of you how to prove this? One more time I explain. 1 upon sec theta minus tan theta is equal to sec theta plus tan theta. Then LHS, what is LHS? 1 upon sec theta minus tan theta. 1 upon sec theta minus tan theta. Now, there is nothing to use. That's why we can directly, what we have to do? You can directly, we can use here formula also that. Which one? Sec square theta minus tan square theta. We can use here also that formula, but that lengthy is there. That's why you have to reciprocal this, and from the reciprocal, one is multiply with this sec theta plus tan theta, and this sec theta minus tan theta, sec theta plus tan theta. That square is there. Now what is the sec theta? Instead of this one, what we write here? 1. Now we get our answer. Sec theta plus tan theta is a proof that. Understand all of you? Now we do the 7th one. seventh one. Sin raised to 4 theta minus cos raised to 4. 4 is equal to 1 minus 2 cos raised cos square theta. Okay. Now see all of you. LHS. What is LHS? LHS is here. Sin raised to 4 theta minus cos raised to 4 theta. Okay. Now see here. There is a A raised to 4 minus B raised to 4. What we write here? A square raised to 4 minus B square raised to 2. Means what is there? A square raised to 2 or B square bracket square. What is the meaning of that? A raised to 4 and B raised to 4 is there. Now we can see here. This one is in the bracket is there. Okay. Now this whole thing is in the bracket. What whole thing is in a bracket? Understand? मतलब ये पूरा things क्या है? Bracket में है. तो हम लोग इसको क्या करेंगे? Split करेंगे. A square minus B square. A square plus B square, A square minus B square. तो हम लोग इधर भी वही formula use कर सकते हैं. What we write instead of this sin square theta square minus cos square theta square. Now see, दोनों side square है. तो क्या करेंगे हम लोग? Sin square theta plus cos square theta of sin square theta minus cos square theta. Understand? मतलब हमने क्या formula use किया? A square minus B square. मतलब A plus B, A minus B. Okay? What is this cos square theta? Now, see here all of you. Means sin square theta plus cos square theta. What is the formula in there? Sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Now this minus, there is nothing in there. This multiplication is there. Then sin square theta minus cos square theta. Okay? Now this, multiply this 1 to this sin square theta and cos square theta. 1 into sin square theta, obviously sin square theta minus 1 into cos square theta. Cos square theta. Now instead of this sin square theta, what we write? See here. Sin square theta is equal to 1 minus cos square theta. Okay? हाँ ना? तो हम लोग sin square theta के बदले क्या लिखेंगे? 1 minus cos square theta. 1 minus cos square theta minus cos square theta. Now tell me, ये 1 और ये 1, मतलब 1, how much? Minus 2 cos square theta. And what is our proof that? Obviously this one is there. Means we come to the proof properly. मतलब हम लोगों ने क्या किया है? 1 minus cos square theta is properly proved कर दिया. ऐसे किया देखो. क्या किया इसका जो ratio है ना? Ratio ये क्या किया? Split किया इसमें. Index form में, degrees में. ये 2 to the 4. 2 to the 4. Now we use that formula here. इधर लिखो. A square minus B square is equal to A plus B, A minus B. Now, because of this sin square theta plus cos square theta, इधर भी लिखो कौन सा formula put किया? Sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. मतलब sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to क्या put किया? 1 into sin square theta minus cos square theta as it is. Now, this 1 is multiplied with this sin square theta minus 1 is multiplied with this cos square theta. Now, what become? Instead of this sin square theta, what we write? 1 minus cos square theta. क्योंकि वो split होता है, formula है. देखो, sin square theta. और ये cos square theta उधर जाएगा, तो क्या बन जाएगा? वो minus हो जाएगा. मतलब 1 minus cos square theta. तो sin square theta के बदले क्या हम लोगों ने क्या लिखा? 1 minus cos square theta. Then there is a 1. And this minus minus become plus. Means 1 become 2 cos square theta. Understand? All of you? 7th sum. Now see, we start the 8th one. So easy questions are there. Only you have to pay attention properly. Now see all of you. 81. Sec theta plus tan theta is equal to cos theta upon 1 minus sin theta. Okay? Now what is LHS is there? Kya LHS? Obviously, root LHS is equal to sec theta plus tan theta. Okay? Kya hai? Sec theta plus tan theta. Instead of sec theta, what we write? Instead of sec theta, we can write 1 upon cos theta plus tan theta ke badle hum log kya likh sakte? Sin theta upon cos theta. Understand all of you? Now dekho, dono ka bhi denominator same hai. Cos theta, to hum log isko plus kar sakte? Obviously, 1 plus sin theta and the common denominator is here cos theta. Understand? Understand all of you? Now, अभी हम लोग को क्या करना है? Reciprocal करना है. ये plus है. देखो, अभी हम लोग कभी क्या करते हैं? जो denominator में जो है, उसका reciprocal लेते हैं. अभी denominator में कुछ है क्या नहीं? तो numerator का reciprocal लेंगे. तो अभी हम लोग क्या करेंगे? Multiply multiplying 1 minus sin theta with numerator and denominator. मतलब देखो 1 plus sin theta upon cos theta और हम लोगों ने क्या बोला है किसे मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे 1 minus sin theta upon 1 minus sin theta obviously देखो इधर ये दो बार है a plus b a minus b तो क्या आएगा 1 square minus sin square theta upon this cos theta multiplied with this 1 minus sin theta okay now instead of see here a 1 square obviously 1 minus sin square theta upon this cos is multiplied with this both now cos multiplied with this one what become cos theta minus cos multiplied with sin then what become sin theta into cos theta understand now tell me 1 minus sin square theta instead of 1 minus sin square theta what we write there cos square theta you know that formula is there no na see here what is the formula 1 minus sin square theta is equal to cos square theta matlab sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1 so ye cos theta minus sin theta into cos theta then we cancel this cos theta and this cos theta okay matlab hum logo ne kya kiya ye ek kaam karte नहीं तो इधर मल्टीप्लाई करने की कुछ जरूरत नहीं है देखो एज इट इज रख दो वन मिनट देखो ये cos थीटा 1 माइनस sin थीटा एज इट इज रख दो और इधर cos स्क्वायर थीटा आएगा और ये cos थीटा और ये 1 माइनस sin थीटा एज इट इज रख दो अभी देखो ये cos गया तो ऊपर क्या बचा ऑब्वियसली सिर्फ cos थीटा और नीचे क्या बचा cos थीटा कैंसिल हुआ तो 1 माइनस sin थीटा अंडरस्टैंड मींस आवर आंसर इज राइट अंडरस्टैंड देखो sec थीटा का स्प्लिट कैसे किया 1 अपॉन cos थीटा प्लस tan थीटा को कैसे स्प्लिट किया sin थीटा अपॉन cos थीटा नाउ द सी द बोथ हैव सेम डिनोमिनेटर That's why we directly add this one. 1 plus sin theta and the common denominator is there cos theta. Now we have to reciprocal. That's why we multiply with the opposite side. And same terms are there. Now what is the opposite side? This plus is there. That's why we multiply with minus. In numerator as well as denominator. Now this 1 plus sin theta upon cos theta into 1 minus sin theta upon 1 minus sin theta. Now this 1 plus sin theta and 1 minus sin theta a plus b a minus b so a square minus sin square theta now this cos theta 1 minus sin theta. और ये 1 का square 1 and sin theta as it is. Now 1 minus sin square theta मतलब ही क्या? 1 minus sin square theta मतलब ही cos square theta. तो 1 minus sin square theta के बदले हम लोगों ने क्या लिखा उधर? Cos square theta. और इसमें से एक cos कट गया है, इसमें से एक cos कट गया है. तो ये cos square theta था. तो इधर क्या बचा? सिर्फ cos theta and नीचे 1 minus sin theta. Understand all of you? Now the ninth one we complete. Now solve. Clear all of you? Ninth one. If tan theta plus 1 upon tan theta is equal to 2, then show that tan square theta plus 1 upon tan square theta is equal to 2. Now how to prove this? See here. What is a now what you have to do? You have to prove it. Now see here. What is given there? Prove. Tan theta plus 1 upon tan theta is equal to 2. This one is a given. Okay, all of you? This one is a given. Now, what we want? Their square we want. See here, tan square is na. This is kya karenge? Squaring both sides. What we do? Squaring both sides. What we do here? Squaring both sides. Now, how? Now, squaring both sides. Then what become? Tan theta plus 1 upon tan theta square and 2 ka bhi square. So, obviously, either kon sa formula is a plus b bracket square. What is the formula of a plus b bracket square? A square plus 2ab plus b square. Which formula you have to use? A plus b bracket square, a square plus. See here. You have to write here. Tan square theta plus 2 into tan theta into 1 upon tan theta plus 1 plus 1 upon tan theta square is equal to 4. What we write here, a plus b bracket square. What is formula? A square plus 2ab plus b square. Now, what is the tan square theta? Obviously, tan square theta ka tan square theta plus a tan tan kya ho gaya? Cancel ho gaya. Now, ye 2 is remaining here and plus is remaining. Then 1 ka square 1 or tan ka square tan square theta is equal to 4. Okay? Now, what you have to do? This plus is there. Then this plus is gone there. Then what become? Minus 1 upon tan square theta 4. If this plus is there, then what become? Minus. Now, this tan square theta plus 1 upon tan square theta is equal to 4 minus 2 is obviously 2. Means our answer is correct. Okay, all of you? Any problem is there? No. Now we start the 10th one. Now see the remaining question we start in the next lecture. 6.2 also we completed in that lesson lecture. Okay? Now be quiet here. Your homework is there. You have to solve which one I solve today 2 times and send me on my mobile number. Okay? 2 times you have to solve. Thank you all of you.